So today in this video, we convert 50 degree into a radian. So in a straight line or in a semicircle, the sum of angles is 180 degree and it is equal to pi radian. So 1 degree is equal to pi by 180 radian. So we have 50 degree. So 50 degree is equal to 50 into pi by 180 radian. So now we cancel the numbers. So 0, 0, cancel, remaining 5. So 5 into pi, 5 pi by 18 radian. So 50 degree is equal to 5 pi by 18 radian. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.